Let us complete the following sentence. What is an example of a catabolic process? So let us go back now and fill in our blank. Digestion of sucrose is an example of a catabolic process. And the reason that it is an example of a catabolic process is because the digestion of sucrose results in a breaking down of sucrose, which is in fact a catabolic process.